Draw the materials for the art milk. First, we pour milk on the plate. And then now we have to count to 10 to make sure that the milk will not move. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So now we get food coloring and we put each color separately. Blue, yellow, green, and red. Then we get a Q-tip and we put it in the dish soap. So now, if we put the dish soap and the Q-tip with the milk and the food coloring will go crazy. 3, 2, 1. So my hypothesis was wrong. The dish soap will make the food coloring go crazy.